Detroit got its police force back today. In a surprising turn of events, OCP agreed to key demands made by striking police. In a night of widespread lawlessness, there were also moments of heroism. Justin Ballard Watkins has that story.
Officer Ann Lewis, even while on strike, she risked her life to uphold the law. Broken bone, shot three times. What a girl. What a cop. Excuse me, Your Honor. Ann, ever consider another line of work?
No, I like being a cop. You know what they say. If you can't stand the heat, get out of the kitchen.
I don't know about you, but I'll sleep a little better tonight.
You bet. Next time you see a cop, smile. Thanks for watching.